So guys, I am in the PTI Junction area of Effurun. I came to check this relocation of cables that they are doing in this particular PTI Junction. And from all indication, the work has gone to a particular extent. In fact, as a layman, I don't really understand the way the work is going, but from the little explanation I gathered from people, it shows that from the two posts that were set side by side before, and it's like they want to relocate all the entire cable into one particular new cable that have been put in place. That is the terminal. We want to put them in one terminal. So they want to commission them into one particular terminal such that the wire will not obstruct this current flyover bridge that is taking place in this PTI Junction. So, and from what they are doing now, to show that the work has got it to a particular extent that maybe within a space of 1 week or 2 weeks, this work will finish and to pave way for the Las Vegas to continue what they are doing. So guys, thank you for watching. So guys, from what I'm seeing here now, it shows that the work has gotten to a particular extent. Even the workers, they are still on top of the terminals trying to carry out one activity or the other in this particular area of a PTI Junction. So you can see the workers maybe doing one small meeting or the other, trying to see how they can get the cable lifted up, you see. So guys, just have a look at what is going on at this particular moment in time in this PTI Junction area. This is the PTI Junction. This particular spot that we are standing here now, it's the major area that has not been done by the Las Vegas because of this overhead cables. And they need to decommission the cables and recommission a new one. And this, that big cable that you are seeing there now is a new one that we are talking about. That is the new one they are commissioning at this particular point in time. That is why you see that everywhere in this particular area is standstill. No much work is taking place in this particular area. So guys, just have a look at the cable. So this is the PTI Junction there. Area. So at this particular point now, they are raising the cable up. They are raising it from the ground. If you observe, vehicular movement was halted at this particular point in time. It's like so that people do not disturb the cable that they are lifting up. So the cable has gone up at this particular point in time. Thank you. So guys, from all indication, they have lifted this wire up now, and the people are now going about their business, because from all indication, you see that when this particular wire was being lifted up, everybody was standstill. So guys, also let me share to you the update of this particular work that is taking place in this PTI Junction. To look at the other video that I did the other time about this particular bridge, about this overhead bridge that they are doing in this PTI Junction, you saw that the wire, they were relocating the wire to a different direction, and now the work is still continuing, because they said this work is going to take about 1 week or 2 weeks before you get finished. So guys, thank you for watching, and I believe this video has presented some value to you. Thank you. I am with my friend Dico Danjuma. You know, the other time, if you remember my last video, he told me much about this particular work. So, Mr. Dico, from what I'm seeing, and I show that they are going to terminate the other
existing tower.
That tower to this other one.
Yes, you know this line, we have two lines that are coming from the power from the generating plant. So because of the breach, we have created one tower that has the capacity to take the two lines together. So line one and line two will come on this tower. That's why the three faces were put in on one side, and the other face we're going to put it in the other side, so that to give space for the construction of the bridge. Yes. So at least we are through with the first part of the job. By tomorrow or next tomorrow, we'll continue transferring the conductor from the other old existing line to the new erected line. So okay. That's it.
So thank you, Mr. Danjuma.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And you?
I am very grateful for giving me your time.
It's okay. No
out of your busy schedule. No thank
problem,
you so no much. Problem. I'm very grateful.
All right.
So guys, I think we have heard from the staff of Enago Limited, Mr. Diko Danjuma. He has been the one giving me an update on what they are currently doing in this particular relocation of cables, with a high tension cable on this particular work. And guys, from all indication, he has already told us much about what we are supposed to know on this particular cable relocation at this PTI Junction right here in Effurun, Delta State, Nigeria. Because since the inception of this flyover bridge, this particular portion of the bridge has been held banned, stand still. No much work is taking place in particular because of this overhead cable that have been disrupting the operation of this work by the Las Vegas. So guys, now with this relocation, that means maybe the next couple of weeks, the Las Vegas will continue with this axis of this flyover, so that this flyover will take a new lift. And so guys, I believe this video has resonated some value to you. Always give my videos a thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, Frederick Ubiri is my name. And as you can see guys, this video we are doing into the night, because that is when I close from my place of work and happen to come to this particular area to come and cover this the remaining part of the work. If not, I would have done that in the daytime. So guys, thank you for watching. See you in my next video.